Rick's got his camera. He's going to get a couple. This is the good side, so that's how he's on.
Key of B, let's go. One, two,
we'll be right back.
feel properly warmed up. What do y'all think? Hope everyone's having a great holiday season. We were talking about early, it's just all the holidays come all at this one time. So here's to all the holidays. I don't have time to list them and to make each one better than the other one. Except not. We're going to show off our piano player. Ron, are you ready to wow these people and amaze these people? Song, and you can dance if you want. You can actually get in here closer if you want to hang out and see all these attractive musicians. Everyone's hiding around the sides. Witness protection program.
B-flat, y'all ready? Why don't you take the head, Jack? Let's swing. Two, one, two, three.
Thank you.
champagne, everybody. Warming that horn up. Sounds good. Jeff, did you and Pam have a great holiday so far? Beautiful. I like that. We want to thank Richard for the wonderful horn sound coming out of that bell. It has nothing to do with Jack. It's all
Richard. So as long as we're here
talking about the old days, my old keyboard player, Bruce McKay, wrote this song, and it was on the first, it was on the Light of Me album. It's about shooting pool with the wrong guy.
Yeah.
And we've all done that, right? Oh, yeah, I can take this guy.
The song disagree. You just start.
I used to hang out down at Jack's Pool Hall. You go down there, you don't do nothing at all. You wanna play cards, there was a game in the back. You want a shot of something, when you talk to Jack. You had a little money, and you were a great ain't fool. There was a guy down there, used to shoot a little pool. Rack him up. Yeah. Rack him up. Oh, rack him up. Hey! Let's get funky, and then I'm going to bring Mike up. Remember the great Albert Collins?
tell you what, this is so much fun.
Walking out. It's a leaving song. It's called Walking Out on You.
Let's do it in C.
Everybody's here on the Texas. put your hands together for Mike Seaver, everybody. You're going to know that name. Mike Seaver's going to pay me every time he gets on my stage.
All the same.
That's the news back there, everybody.
Blues, y'all ready? C of A. The two.
Sounds like this one. Stylings of the great Jorge Castillo. Senior fever and all, he's just slugging right through it.
What I never knew.
last night. The cold wouldn't leave me be. That's when I woke up and realized this ain't no place for me. I can't wait to get back home. Like right here in Austin, Texas. It's freezing out here, and that Halloween sent a nasty chill to my bones. I want to hear Ron DiArgento. World-class blues up in here, man. Some good friends got together, and they took me away from this cold alley. Thank you.
so much fun. It's the Louisiana state anthem by Hank Williams Jr. Or senior, probably. Oh, we only did it once, so this will be the second time. You know where we're going? This is for MSU. Goodbye, Joel.
Thank you.
gonna be a tear and a smile. Way too fast, and it just never really came together. That's on me. You guys having a good time? I sure am. Happy everybody came out. Happy holidays. I think we got one more for you, and it also has sort of a voodoo vibe to it. If anyone was planning on getting up and going to church tomorrow, you don't have to, because we're going to have a voodoo ceremony. Get down in the hoodoo. In the voodoo. Steve, if you want to come over to the DMA for me, I want to talk to you about the song. Good day, Steve Flowers. We need everybody on this because we're going to summon the demons. And we're going to get down to the place. Clean the slate, and we're going to go to church right here in what I consider one of the greatest churches in Austin, Texas, besides the club. Audience participation. Are you all ready? Are you in voice today? Did you save any voice for Christmas holiday fire? When I yell out, I need you to answer back. We're going to call an answer out on the door. We're gonna set home in a second. Put your hands together over there on the piano and B3 and the Louisiana squeeze box. That's Ron D'Argenio. And you'd think that with an apostrophe in his name, he'd be the most Italian member of the Junktones. You would be in fact wrong. But just back on the drums, that young man is Giovanni Cornuccio. He just eked into first place with the most Italian member of the band. Owning the Castilian Spanish side is Jorge Castillo on electric guitar. All alone in first place. Now we're doing the chicken scratch. My special guest tonight, Jack Payne, had to go get something to eat, so put your hands together for saxophone master. But sitting to my left, your right, I believe he might be Welsh. You know, the home of the blues, Wales. One of my best friends and a world-class harmonica player. Would you put your hands together for Steve Power? One more time for Richard Benoit, who's run this place for longer than I can remember. Makes it sound so good and helps out. He was even fixing the door when we got here. Some hinge was coming off or something. Gary Hudson, hope I wish everybody back there. My name is Jeff Hayes from Fargo, North Dakota, home of the blues! Maybe never happened before. If you're going to Fargo or Minneapolis, just go ahead. Wait until July. But once again, we are Jeff and the Junktones, and it's always an honor to play such a hallowed hall with so many good friends and guests. Mike Seaver, everybody on the drums. Mike Seaver got up, but he paid, so he's a sponsor today. Mike Seaver. Okay. The Bernard family's in the house. We got a birthday. Somebody stole all my posters as I was getting a autograph on. We're having so much fun, we just don't want to get off stage. But we're going to, because Coco and,
Bobby!
Bobby Whitlock is coming up. Oh, I'm in brain fart. Because I'm trying to multitask here. So thank you all. I'm going to send you home with this last verse. It's kind of a Louisiana thing. So y'all have a great rest of your holiday season. We are jumping the Junktones. Hey, we got some CDs up here. They're like $5. Stick around for Bobby Whitlock and Coco, and then I got